I just met some guy named Vincent.
Vincent?
He's a friend of yours, right?
Well, I'm not sure.
He said when we get to Silent Hill to look for a guy named Leonard. And he gave me this map. What do you want to do?
We can't trust him, but we've got no other choice.
Here, take this too.
What's this?
Your father was holding it. Started raining. Are you sleeping?
I'm awake.
You cold? What's the deal with Silent Hill anyway? It used to be a nice, quiet little town. But now...
You've been there?
Once. On a missing persons case. Never did find him. But I'll tell you, that's one screwed up town. My line of work, you hear a lot of nasty rumors.
I was born and raised there.
Sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
No offense taken.
Anyway, I thought you grew up in Portland. What's wrong? Feeling sick?
My head's pounding like the worst hangover ever.
Maybe your car's sick.
No. I'm just trying to remember. My childhood. Something terrible happened in Silent Hill 17 years ago. Am I still friends with Carly? A woman named Dahlia. She tried to summon the ancient god of the town. She offered up her very own daughter.
That's crazy.
Maybe so, but it worked. The girl gave birth to a god. You see, that girl had special powers.
Powers?
Her classmates called her a witch. She could make things happen with her mind. She could kill people just by wishing for it. In the end, that god was killed by a single person. My father, Harry Mason. I guess it wasn't much of a god if it could be killed by a human being. But I think Claudia's trying to do the same thing again. I've been chosen as the sacrifice.
You've got some kind of power in you too?
After the god was killed, the girl reappeared. She was holding a baby in her arms. Before she died, she gave the baby to my father.
For me. For you. Please.
He loved me just like I was his very own daughter. For the even though he didn't know who or what I was. It was so sudden. I never had a chance to tell you. Tell you how happy you made me.
Head for that Leonard guy's house. You check out the hospital. You got the map, right?
Yeah.
You gonna be okay alone?
I'm not a child, you know. Are you sure it's not you who's afraid to be alone?
You're right. I am afraid. 50-something years old. I never seen nothing like this. I still feel like I'm dreaming.
More like a nightmare, I'd say.
Yeah. I want to wake up and have a smoke already. Meet me back here when you're finished looking around the hospital. Okay?
Roger.
Thank you.
Hello?
Claudia.
No, I'm not...
Don't lie to me, Claudia. You're always trying to run from your responsibilities. Have you come to apologize? Or maybe you still don't realize how foolish you've been. The salvation of all mankind. Ah, what a ridiculous dream.
Wait, just listen to me for a second.
I've heard enough from you already. How did you turn out this way? Where did I go wrong?
Listen to me already. I'm not Claudia.
You're not Claudia.
My name is Heather.
Heather.
Who are you?
Leonard Wolf. I'm sorry. I thought you were my daughter.
Claudia is your daughter?
Oh, so you know her, do you? Are you one of her followers?
No, never. When I find her, I'm...
I can feel the hatred.
What?
Behind your words, the anger. You plan to kill her, don't you?
I'm sorry, but... She killed my father.
She's a fool. But she's still my daughter. I was going to forgive her if she changed her ways. But I see it's too late. Heather. in here. And I must stop Claudia.
Where are you now?
I'm not sure myself. But the door is at the end of the hall on the second floor. I think I can be of help to you. I have a seal. Please.
A seal? The end of the hall on the second floor.